lips to a glass. Said he dreamed of a future that won't come to pass. That he once strived to excel in a world so vast. But why run a race when it's rigged and he's fixed in last? Then he mused over life as a joke and he laughed. That it is what it is and he's thankful for all that he has. I said, well, let me just pose one question and ask. If you just want what you have, then why are you sad?
If you wanna fight, then why are you running? If everything is fine for you, why are you stupid? So silent.
She was tripping on something that was laced in the tea. She was high as a kite when she said she could see. Said we in the land of the free, but no freedom grows. And if we in a brave new world where the brave all go, I said, hell if I know. Then she told me that the problem is society. Everybody crippled by anxiety. No one is the person that they try to be. Then she said, what we need are a few with a view that can bring a change through. That we need less talk and more do. So I said to her, what about you?
If you wanna fight, then why are you running? If everything is fine for you, why are you stupid? And if you wanna fight,
over in my seat, he approached and he asked if he could challenge my beliefs. I said, by all means, have at it. Then he talked about the suffering and source of bad habits. How the emptying of mind is the challenge and withdrawn from the world is the cure to all sadness. I said, that all sounds like madness. Why have a life and then not be alive? Why have a mind and then choose to be blind? What you call wisdom is the fear that you hide. You cannot retreat from those demons inside. This is not peace, it's a mask you adorn. This is not truth, it's a trap, nothing more. And you're too busy running from something you can't ignore.
If you wanna fight, then why are you running? If everything is fine for you, why are you stumbling? And if you wanna fight, then why are you running? If everything is fine for you, why are you stumbling? So silent.
Am I still to create the perfect system? Yeah?
Go.